Welcome back, and we're going to have a look at another XenApp video, and we're going to look at the license manager, and more particularly the license manager ports. We can see straight away that the license manager console is working on 8082. So one of the ports is 8082. It's easy to see how that is used. We can see it in the web server configuration, the HTTP port 8082. So that's just how we can manage our license server. If we look though, the license server configuration, the license server manager port is port 2700. This is a static port, it used to be dynamic. And if we move down to the vendor daemon port is 7279. Again, this is a static port that the service will listen on. If we go through and look at how we can understand how this is being used. If I go into network monitor, so I've got a network monitor running on my licensing server, and we'll go tcp.port is equal to 7279. So this is the vendor daemon port. This is actually utilizing CITRIX licenses, or looking at the usage, I suppose, of CITRIX licenses. If I swap across then with this applied, I'll swap across to another virtual machine and we'll just fire up an application. So this is going to utilize a CITRIX license on the server. So the licenses are concurrent user licenses, and we can see now that the CITRIX.exe process, the CITRIX manager, if you like, on the licensing server is listening on port 7279, and we've had quite a lot of activity on that frame number 158 through to 164. Again, we go through and look for anything on 2700 or 27000 rather, 27000. Apply the display filter, so we're looking at the captured information and applying the filter, and we see there's nothing on the license manager port. So if we see where port 7279 is being used, if I go back to my license console and jump onto the dashboard, I should be able to see that we've got a license being used. I've got license 1 of 99 being used, and I'm just in evaluation mode. So if I move back now back to my client machine, and we'll close down Notepad, so I will have, if you like, given back my license, so there should be a little bit more activity, and we should be able to see the license has been given back. So in my dashboard, going through to my platinum licenses, now 0 out of 99 are being used. If we go back to Network Monitor 3.4 and apply 7279, we can see then that we've got some more activities, frames 752 through to 756. But again, there should be no activity on 27000. So port 27000, where does it fit in? Well, port 27000 is the license manager port. License manager is a third party product from Acresso Software, where CITRIX purchased this from. And the starting services register with the license manager.exe. So we see we've now captured from frame 1002 to frame 1010 with the license manager admin.exe. The IMA startup. Hopefully you find this useful.